Roommates was taped in front of a live studio audience.
That'll work.